Climate action must be just, and this justice factor has very dramatic numbers. We know them all, but just to give you the latest statistics, the richest 1% must reduce emissions by a factor 30, while the poorest 50% in the world can actually increase emissions by a factor 3 for the world to stay within the global carbon budget in a fair way.